The picturesque dragonet is an ornately decorated species of fish found in the Indo-West Pacific. Their distribution includes areas around Taiwan, Malaysia, Indonesia, and the Philippines. They spend most of their time near the seafloor. They inhabit coral reefs, typically forming small, loose groups in rubble patches. Their body is lime green with large dots. Each dot has a turquoise center surrounded by concentric rings of orange, black, and teal. Dark markings are present on the dorsal fin and at the base of their tail fin. They lack scales, and there is a sharp spine on each gill cover. Their eyes are bulbous. The picturesque dragonet is one of only two known fish species that possess chromatophores with blue pigments, called cyanophores. Other fish species display blue as a structural color, not a pigment. Picturesque dragonets feed on small invertebrates during the day. Adults can grow up to 3 inches long. These fish are an important part of the marine ornamental aquarium trade, especially in Indonesia. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.